back manually to the game. The music freaked me out, but obviously. Wait, so now I know. I think I remember where to go. It's been a little bit. But I've got to go through here. Going on because there's some weird going on because I can hear. Thank you. Wait, let me try and figure out which way. By the... That way's a long way down. The other way. Let's do this. back off of what you just said. And I'll open a cipher for you. You remember every number is the original number of a letter in the alphabet. Wait, every number is the original number of a letter now. Every number. Yeah, but that means what the key's for, what the key card for. My room is where I start. That's where you always start off. I found the last time.
Thank you.
I'll be back once I get back to that room. Right, here we go. I'm gonna put the keypad to the room. I'm stupid. Red, red, green, 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 red, green, red, green. Right, good. That worked. Now what the hell? What are these? What the key is for? What the key? Where do I use the key card? Now I'm completely not even more confused. Behind you if you won't kill me, but you will be very bad. Better not do it. Press E to kill. Press F to fail. Now I can't move. Okay. So, if you do, if you shoot him, obviously you get that achievement, the evil one. Something else has happened in this game. have a look around. Well, I think that'll have to be the end because I don't think there's much else I can, there's nothing really else I can do. I think you're supposed to save them, not shoot them. Because if shooting them is a quick way of getting through the game. But anyway, might come back to it. But anyway, thank you for watching us. If you liked, hit the thumbs up button. Anyway, you want to do something with the most and subscribe to the channel.